Osteo-Odonto Keratoprosthesis surgery was actually conceptualized back in the 1960s by an Italian surgeon. It consists in getting a piece of your canine tooth or a piece of your tibial bone if you don't have a good canine tooth, using it as an autologous tissue to support an optical cylinder which will be implanted in the eye. We also use the surface of the lid, the inner surface of the lip, to cover the eyelids, to reconstruct the anterior surface of the eye. It is very important that the patient has a good optic nerve and a good retina, or that the patient does not have any pathologies that would affect the visual function. What kind of patients do we do surgery for osteo-odonto keratoprosthesis? Mainly, there are patients who are bilaterally blind, meaning both eyes are affected, with chemical burn, severe chemical burn, with really destructured lids in the ocular surface. Patients who have autoimmune disease like Stevens-Johnson or cicatricial pemphigoid or maybe congenital aniridia. Diseases that have undergone corneal transplants but have had several rejections. So they are no longer candidates for another corneal transplant. The patients can expect good results as long as the optic nerve and the retina are in good condition. So it's important that we have a retina specialist and a glaucoma specialist making sure that these parts of the eye are working well. Because even if you have a nice prosthesis in the front part of the eye, but if you don't have a retina that is working, then you don't have good visual results. So we make sure that the patient has a functioning optic nerve and a functioning retina before we do the surgery. There are very few surgeons who do this kind of surgery because it is a very tedious surgery. It's very tiring and it's a very long surgery. So actually in this part of the world, I'm the only one who is doing this, and I have to thank my teacher, Dr. Temprano, who taught me the technique. And in another part of the world, in Asia, we have another surgeon who's also female doing the surgery. Some of the surgeons have already retired, so I'm actively doing the surgery. I think we're only two women right now.